sights, exile. captured beast. You would be a survivor, or you would be fooled. Little beast, away! Little beast, away!
You again? Well, I'm sure you won't be looking so calm once that monstrosity tears you a new orifice.
Piety was after a creation of Melagaro's called the Baleful Gem. It's nearby, and it's something that heartless bitch must never get her hands on. Please find it and meet me at that Asmeri village by the river. My days with the Ebony Legion are done.
That would only slow me down.
Thank you. I bequeath this transmuter device to you, Inquisitor Maligaro, in recognition of your devotion to our sublime art. May it be the chariot that conveys your dreams into reality. Malachi, Thaumaturge Laureate to the Empire.
The Oriathan girl, she is alive. She wants to stay with us, not to go back to her people. I say we take her traitor's heart to the chief. Ask that the warriors in black leave us be. I sleep less, but no more, thanks to you. Helena gave me these. Use it or cast it away. I do not care. I have no time for Helena's breed of peace.
Enters the Red Realm and leaves a swirling mass of living stone.
The spirit is strong in Felshrine. You touch the stones, you will feel it. They spoke to me, those stones. Told me to take their altar and to find the hand of a good man. He lived in that church, as you call it. The altar is his, and it will wake when he touches it once more. You could find the good man. Bring me his hand. When the spirit of the altar awakes, I will share it with you. I promise.
I gave the Ebony Legion my faith and my loyalty, and it offered me nothing but fear and death in return. Thank you for freeing me from both. I have nothing to give you but my gratitude and my knowledge. I know you have no use for the former, so let's hope the latter makes up for it. Piety led us into that wretched place in the hopes of finding a device named simply the Spike. Fashioned by Inquisitor Maligaro, it was said to enable the injection of calibric extantia into living flesh. Calibric extantia being the corrupt energies locked within virtue gems. We couldn't find the spike, yet we met its most successful application. The Blackguards will never stop pursuing someone they consider a traitor. I'm a danger to everyone around me and not long for this world if I can't find a place to hide. Based on what the Ismeri have told me of this region, the Dread Thicket is rumored to be a terribly dangerous and wild place. The Blackguards will never search there. Let's travel separately to avoid detection, and I'll meet you there.
I have a story for you. A good story, but not finished. I go into Eight Lake Forest in Southwest. Meet the mother of all eight legs. We fight. Big fight. From sunrise to sunset. I stick my best spear in Mother's eye and return to village. Must not stay away too long. Must protect my people. Now my best spear still in Mother's eye. Eremir said to leave it there. That my spear is a thing made for dark science, whatever that be. No, I want it back. But Mother Eightleg would smell me from far off. Catch me by surprise. She doesn't know your smell. So you go. Get my spear. Finish good story with good ending.